Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory back to lovely Planet Arcade. Made it a decent way through, well, not really a decent way through Act 4, but we got a good old foothold going. And of course, it introduces the mechanic that nearly made me rage quit last time. That is blinding you for a brief moment after you shoot one of the little enemies there. Because, you know, you don't really need to see things in FPS. Why the fuck would you want to do that? We also finished off the rest of Act 3, 3-starred and everything. Red stars are still a bit of a mystery. I'm guessing this one up here in your play is for everything. We've got, somehow we got one in Act 1. Don't fucking know what those are about yet. But maybe we'll have enough time tonight to figure that out. So let's get into it. We gotta get warmed up. Gotta get nice and loose. Stay positive about everything. Okay, so we got 9 enemies, 2 coins. Let's see what we got. Alright, nothing so far, just a little... Oh! Okay. Alright, so as soon as we go through there, we get burned. Can we jump through, perchance? And then we turn around and... Oh, alright. Okay. This is a real good start. Okay, well, what the fuck are we supposed to do? We can't... Oh, man. Alright, there's gotta be like a little swirly one, right? You would think? There's gotta be like a swirly one you pop real quick. Or do you just kinda... Maybe you just kinda go forward, I guess? No? Do I go backwards? No. It seems like there's not enough space to clear all that. So let's try to go through it. No, can't go through it sideways. It pretty much just resets your orientation, yeah? So boom, boom. Okay. So what the fuck? It's like there's no... I can't even look down to see if there's like a little safe spot or something. It's all just all around you. Do I need to like fucking turn real quick? And go like that? Like, do I need to... No, I don't think I can do that. And I can't like take any other path around. How about if we... Go like this? Oh, wow. Okay, I bet I get it. I get it. No, okay, so you can't jump when you go in. You have to jump, like, right before. No. So you need to jump right before, so you get the maximum... Oopsie. Maximum amount of airtime, right? And I fucking screw up the shot every time, of course. What the hell? How, like, firing in while I'm in the teleporter? Is that it? Ah, see, I don't know if I've got enough space to do all this. No. Alright, what's the deal here? What am I missing? What the fuck am I missing? Because there's no, like, there's no space. So I do that, and I can't land anywhere else that is safe, and I can't, like, go around the back, can I? Nope, no little back doors. Oh, wow. I did kind of fucking... Okay. So there was enough there, but I don't know if I'll have... Like, I got maybe 2 or 3 frames when I go through to actually jump. So there's those. Oh, that does give me just barely enough. I guess I'm gonna have to do the same here. What the fuck? That scared me. That scared me. That fucking thing disappeared. Okay, so there's that. Oh, what the fuck? That's fucking weird. Alright, I'm a little confused. What the hell happened there? Like, I teleported out, and I took that other teleporter, which kind of just disappeared? Okay, I'm really fucking confused now. It's like you go through, you get like 1 or 2 frames to jump. Oh, okay. Alright, oh, I see what they're getting at here. Ah, so you got the little swirly dude. Like, after you cap all these fools, kinda got a quick turn back and shoot that guy. Ooh, like that. Like that. But now what? Oh, bastard shot me. What a little shit. Oh, yeah, okay. So these, you gotta be, like, real quick with your shit, right? And it's not just me, like, having to waste time or whatever. Or maybe... Maybe I just need to cap one of them. There we go. Okay, that makes a little bit of sense, right? Oh, and then there's another bastard just sitting around the corner. What a little shit. Okay, so you can kind of... I can get them all. So I did it once, so I can do it again. Yeah, you gotta be really on your mustard, though. And I am not on my mustard yet. There it is. Okay, so right there. Jump, grab, coin. Ah, supposed to go back to him, I bet. Oops. Alright, that's okay. I can nail these first couple shots, right? Oh, that was pretty close. I'll get real good at this. Nope. Well, not real good. Maybe kind of good. Oops. And maybe not good at all. There we go. Nice. There's that. Kind of jump through. Pop that one. Oh, nice. Okay. Oh, got it. Oh, what happened there? What happened there? What was that? I just kind of went blind for a quick second. So, all right. So this is going to be fun trying to fucking... shit. This is going to be real good. All right. So I don't think I need to get that second one, honestly. I just need to do that. It gives me enough time to do this, right? Because then I go like dip, blip, blip. Oopsie. All right. Well, that works too, I guess. Gives me the other coin there. And you just kind of go forward. So 3/4 of a sec. Oh man, just to get 2 stars, I gotta trim that by 3/4. Well, fuck me. I don't know. That seems like a lot of running around just to get 2 stars. So there's probably a strat or a route that I'm missing. Eh, fuck me. Oops, that's not gonna work. So you go around the corner, you kind of jump in there. Oops. Nope. All right, we're getting it. We're getting it. Oops. Not like that, though. So like this first one, I really don't need to rush. Oops. Except I need to get there before the first one fades. Otherwise, it's another half second wasted. Because I don't think they stack immediately. So like if I do that, we're fine. If I do that, we're fine. Go around. Do that. Am I gonna get the coin? Yeah, nice. Wow. Oh, wow, that was pretty close. 0.08. I just need to be facing it a little bit more directly. Okay, we got this. We got this. It's fine. Ah, shit. There it is. There. Nice little quick 3-step there. Nice. Aww, I didn't intercept the bullet. Bullshit. Well, I did, just with my face. Oopsie. Which is not the way to do that, by the way. Not a pro strat. There you go. Nice. Pop, pop, pop. Whoa. Aw, what? This is bullshit. Sometimes the hitboxes are garbage. Ooh, nice. Pop, pop, pop. Ah, I fucked it up. Okay, we can still manage this, though. Okay, straight on till morning. Nice! Wow, I'm actually surprised that one went through. I figured that would be another 2-star. Alright, cool, so we got that one. We got Mr. Swirls over there. Nothing else, really, huh? Okay, we got a dude with a bomb. Oops. Okay. I gotta do this. Oop. All right. Oop. Oh, fuck. Oh, wow. That was a really lucky shot, honestly. Okay, boom, boom. What did I hit? Did I just fucking do a double shot, maybe? Boom, boom. No. Fuck. Of course, the first time I do it, randomly get the right shot. Oopsie. There you go. Okay. All right, so let's look around for this one. Oh, I see. I got to do another one of the, like, quick shots. Oh, what the? That was weird. So he shot his buddy that gave me the little scopey scope thing. Okay, I think I got it though. Oops. There we go. Okay. Then you just kind of wait. You do this. Oops. Nah. Oh, I see. And then you're just facing forward for the other guy. Okay, I got it. I got it. Oops. Strats obtained. Oh, wait. Okay. Pop. 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 Oh, yeah. Okay, I got it. We gotta get that guy. Boop, boop. All right. And then there's a bomb, of course. Oh, shit. Oh, that's gonna be rough. That's gonna be real tight. Oops, and I missed the shot there. Oops. Nice. Okay, we got it. We got it. We got it. Ah, balls. Oops. And then you gotta get it kind of lined up. Oops, and then you gotta do a quick turn. Well, you don't have to do a quick turn. I've gotta wait for it to expire anyways, right? So no quick turn necessary there, but a quick turn is necessary there. There it is. Okay. Oh, come on. Point one. Eat shit. We ain't satisfied with that. Oops. Then you do that. Oh, wow. All right. So you gotta be kind of fucking on it. Gotta be on it through the thing. Yeah. Nice. Oh, fuck. Oh, come on. I was just a little bit off center there. Boo. That's right. Okay, at least now they've kind of explained the mechanics enough, or I'm sober enough to understand the mechanics enough that it, that this is okay. Hmm. Like, I feel like the first level of Act 4 was shit. That was a bad way to teach that garbage. But whatever. Oops. A little bit anxious on that, those shootings there. Nice. Okay, then run. Damn it. That was even worse somehow. Do. Oops, yeah, you gotta do a real quick turn on that. There you go. All right, and then go around the corner, straight on till morning. Yes! All right, that's what I like to see. Okay, what do we got? We got 6 targets, a coin. Somebody got a little excited there. Yeah, so you don't shoot that guy. But he shoots you. What a... You little shit. Cool. All right, so you gotta kind of avoid everything. Oops. Now you gotta go straight on through. Oops. Oop. Okay, that was correct, but I wasn't facing the right way. You gotta kind of get him a little excited. Oh, and then duck back, I think. It seems weird, like your allies are shooting at you. That seems a little garbage to me, but whatever. Get him excited. Gonna do that. And do that. Oh, what the shit? Oh, okay. So it's fine. Ooh. Ooh, this is a little dangerous and I don't like it. It's like you go around, get him to do that, and go right there. 0.23 only, though. So I think that's the right strat. I just need to be a little bit faster on the uptake here. Get him excited, back up a little bit, and then boom, 0.35. No, we got this. We gotta be faster. Get him a little excited, boom, boom, and then boom. Nice. Oh, wait, 0.36. Fuck. Damn it. All right, so you kind of gotta do that. Nope. You gotta be kind of a little bit pointed, like that. Like that, and then turn, boom, 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 boom. Get him excited, boom, boom. Oh, whatever, he caught me around the corner, little shit. Oops. Okay, catch him around the corner, 0.49. Oh, getting worse. Oh, it's not gonna be good. So it's like you gotta pre-turn a little bit, I think. Otherwise, it's not gonna be great. I'm excited. Pull back. Boom. Oh, and then I fucked up the last shot. Way to go. Excited. Oh, damn it. Oh, 0.02. Are you serious? Oh, I think that's the narrowest gap I've ever had. Oh wait, no, 0.02 for 2 stars. Shit. I was really that bad on that one? Wow, that's pretty bad. So wait, I wonder if quick turn is actually quicker than... Oops, I gotta keep moving. Is a quick turn quicker than pre-strafing here? Probably. Because it doesn't seem like if I'm... Like there's no SR40s in this game like there is in Doom. I think you're fucked either way. Oh, wait, I've got it. I've got it. I've got to let the dude shoot the other dude for me. All right. That's what they're teaching me here. They go like that, and boom, and cap that other dude, and everything's fine, I think. They go around, boom, boom. There it is. Yep. Perfect. Good strats, good strats. Okay, what do we got here? Just 5 targets, a grenade. Oh, how is that not fucking... There we go. Okay, we got a little thing there and a little thing there. And a dude over there, okay. Oop, whoa, whoa. Oh, fuck you. What a bastard. Oh, okay, then I'm supposed to... Oh, whoa, wait a minute, what? Okay, I've got an idea. Oh, no, that's the wrong idea. So it's like I need to do this and this, wait for it, boom, 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 okay. And then where's the last one, though? Oh, wow, that was actually really fucking solid shooting. Okay, so it's, oopsie, it's the same kind of deal, right? Like, I need to have the right timings on everything. Okay, so then, oh, and then there's a dude behind me. What the hell? Well, where the fuck is the last one? Oh, I'm guessing it's, I'm guessing he appears over here. Oh, all right, well, thanks. Oh, I see. I see what they're doing. They're doing another one of these things. Like, I back up this far. Do I have to wait for him? No, I need to fucking provoke him somehow. But there's still one left. But I can't shoot that guy. Okay, this is a little weird. Just a touch on the weird side. Nice, okay. Okay. Oh, but I can't... What the fuck? The fuck? Alright, I think this is another one where you're gonna go blip, 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 blip. Go forward? No. Well, what the... What is the fucking... 4 seconds flat, huh? That's what I need to beat? How? That really doesn't seem possible. But alright, let's just go with it, I guess. So you kind of pop over here, yeah? And you kind of pop over here. But there's still one I'm missing. There's 5 of them, yeah? So 1, there's 2, 3, and 4. Hmm, okay, there's something I'm missing. There's something I'm missing. We got this dude here. Oh. Yummy. Oh, careful, alright. And then 1, 2. Oh, that dude there. Well, what the fuck? When does that guy appear? When does that guy appear? Is it when I, when I shoot those 2 dot dudes? Yeah. Huh. So I've got to stay central. Because I don't have a lot of time to move around. Only 4 seconds in total. But how in the hell do I hit all 5 of them? Especially with those 2 dudes on the perimeter just being dicks. Because there's that, right? Oh wow, that was good shooting. Really confused. Alright, this one's taking a little bit more, a little stratty strategy here. That I don't like. It's like dude gets there, and there. Back up there, and then the last dude's there. But that's way too slow, obviously. Okay. Let's have a think about this. I go forward here. Dude's there. Ouch. Kind of get him all excited or something. Then that leaves this dude. So how the fuck would you even do that? I don't understand. Because that dude appears right at 4 seconds, I think. And this other, oopsie. Oh, that's good. And this other dude doesn't appear until I shoot all the dot dudes. Right? Crap. And it's not like I can do much investigation with it either, because once I do... Okay, so there's one there. Make that guy all excited. There's one there, and then he appears. Okay, so there's probably some crossfire going on. I need to get this dude to shoot this dude, I think. Fuck. It's like, that's not gonna work. So one of these other dudes has to shoot one of the other ones. I'm pretty sure about that. He doesn't appear until, like, three whatevers. But even if I go, like, entirely forward. Oh, but he appears after I shoot. Oh, I thought he did. Wait, what the fuck? That was weird, because I swear that last time I didn't shoot the two dot ones. And he had already appeared, which is fucking weird. Nice. Alright, this one's cooking the old mind noggin now. Seconds to hit five targets, and one of them doesn't appear until you hit like the two that are furthest from each other. Or maybe it's just the one on the far side. Maybe it's just this one. I don't really know. It is just that one. Okay. Well, the fuck then. How do you have enough time to go shoot that guy and get that guy around that corner in 4 seconds? That doesn't make any... That doesn't make much sense. I'm sure once I figure it out, I'll be like, well, damn it, I'm a fucking idiot. Both those dudes have already been triggered. Yeah. And the only fast travel dude is this guy here. And there's still a dude around the corner here. Guy to go. Okay. Oh, I didn't hit that right. Yummy. Ah, bastard. Ugh. Still more than double, though. I don't... Alright, we're gonna have to come back to that one. That one's hurting my mind. Just a little tiny bit. Okay. You gotta time that out a little bit. Wonder if... Okay. Okay, one, two, like three. I think it's a three count. One, two, three. Oh, close, close. One, two, three. No, okay. What the hell? Wow, alright, that timing's really super bad. Yummy. Alright, let's see this. One, two, okay. One, two. Oh, okay. I need to face over a little bit, huh? Well, what the fuck? How the hell am I supposed to do that? And it doesn't even re-trigger once you hit the bombs. What the fuck? Jeez. All right. What the? Oh, there's another Swirler guide back there. All right. So even if I book it here, I'm not gonna have enough time. And that other dude doesn't appear until you hit the bomb, right? And there's no way I can avoid hitting that bomb. What the? Oh, and then that one fucking does it? All right. Oh, okay. All right. All right. So let's forget the blind ones for now. What the? Where was that? Oh, it was right above me. Fucking hell. Hey, game over. How you doing? See ya. So that's like on a timer, I guess? I don't know. This one's hard to fucking deal with. So it comes to... What? Oh, I didn't want to go through the little pillar thing. Come on, man. Gotta fucking figure this one out. What the? No, it was right on top of me. That's fucking garbage. So back up a little bit. Oops. Ah. Oh, okay. I think I get this. However, still gonna be a little bit of garbage. Okay. There you go. Oh wait. Shit. I can't wait for that. Okay. So there's that. Get that one. Wait for this one to drop. Puts it way over here. And oh, the fuck? Oh, that teleporter gets you right into some fucking garbage, huh? Well, that's super good. Alright, so boom, boom. Turn a little bit. Got the right shot for that. Oh, nice. Okay. Back up. Dope. All about metering your movements a little bit. Ah, fuck. Alright, so come around the corner, swirl X, turn a little bit, hit that one. Hit that one, please, damn it! Okay, what? Oh, that went through the fucking thing. But did it kill everything? You got swirl X, another swirl and another X or something, right? Swirl X, turn a little bit, shoot that one. Was I supposed to turn around and nail that other fucker? I think so. Alright, so, alright. We got swirl X, turn, nail, turn around again. Ah. Wait. Wait a minute. I might be doing this in the wrong order, because once you hit that, just back, pretty much just back up as soon as you hit that other one, or just go forward. I don't know. What's the time limits on this one? About 13? All right, so swirl X, turn a little bit, nuke both of those, turn, nuke that one, and then turn and go. Nope. All right, so let's do an enemy count here. So 1, 2, turn, 3, turn. Yummy. Oops. 1, 2, turn a little bit. Oops. Nope. 1, 2, turn, 3, or turn that way. Okay, all right, all right. Shit. The puzzling continues. Yeah, it's, you're damn right it does. This one's actually slightly easier than the one before. The one before I'm gonna have to go back to because it was busting my brain nuts there. Alright, this one's confusing me a bit too. But alright, okay, so swirl, X, turn a little bit, cap those two, cap that one, kind of back up, wait for it to fall, hit that one too, and then I guess just strafe left until you hit the exit? That seems a little weird. Seems a little weird, but we're gonna do it. We're gonna do it. We're gonna try. Back up. Hit that one, hit that, and then strafe left until exit? No. No, that's not doing it. Where the fuck is the exit in relation to where I am that time? The fuck's the dude? Damn it. Turn right. No, a little bit too far. Okay, turn around, grab that one. Oopsie. Fuck. What the fuck? I thought I hit the dude, didn't I? Okay, so there's that. Turn right. Well, fucking... Okay, alright. Got that. Turn right, get that one. Wait for this one to fall. I fucking shot that shit. Eat it. Turn right a little bit. Okay, there we go. We got that. Hit that one. Wait for it to fall. So where does this put me? Oh, I can't just back up because this thing is in the way. So go forward, but I can't do... I need to jump through. That's fucking trash. Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's not good. That means I need to be very aware of where I am, which is already not a good thing. And just keep going forward? No, I need to find out where that takes me. Like, where am I in relation to the fucking thing? Alright, wait for it. Boom, turn left, go forward, jump. And there's another dude. Then I kind of, oh, okay, so jump and then kind of strafe upright, I guess? SR40 my asshole to the northeast? I think I can do that. Alright, here we go. I gotta nail that first shot though, it's like a real gentle turn. Oops. No, but I'm forgetting to wait for the teleport. There we go. Turn right, nail that sucker. Kinda boom, oops, nice. Alright, let's just miss that because I was at the edge of the mouse pad. Bum 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 bum. Then turn right, nuke that sucker, wait for it. Well, I fucked it up, because I was like a half second too early. Good work, idiot. Ha. I think I do need to strafe to the right there. But I need to do it in such a fashion as to save some time, which is gonna be a pain in the asshole, but whatever. We got this. Oh, come on, I fired, you fucker. What? Oh, did I jump too early? Maybe I jumped too early. All right, so swirl X, turn right. Oops. Swirl X, turn right. No. Swirl X, oops. Swirl X, gentle turn right. Come on. I've been nailing this like all night. Fucking. Okay. Turn 90 degrees right. Nail that sucker. Back up a little bit. Wait for it. Fire, fire, wait for teleport, jump through, and oops, I forgot to strafe up right after that second teleport there. Or first one. Okay, there you go, 90 degree turn, nail that sucker, back up, wait for it. Oh, come on, I think I jumped too early again. Alright, swirl X, gentle turn right, fire, 90 degree turn, fire, wait for it. Come on, oh, I'm jumping way too early. It's like a 2 or 3 count before I jump. I think it's a 3 count. Oops, I fucking missed it. Okay, 90 degree turn, nail that one, back up. Nailed, oh, well, alright, missed the shot, that's cool too. Okay, there you go, you got time, you gotta wait for it anyways. Oops. Alright, so it doesn't freeze time entirely, huh? Just really fucking slows it down. Turn right, nail that sucker, wait. Boom, boom. 1, 2, 3. There it is. Wow, nice. Unexpected, but awesome. Okay. All right, round 4:10. 5 targets, little swirl. Swirl X behind me, swirl right there. That dude over there. We got 2 swirls and a dude with an itchy trigger finger. But no pillar, so I just need to cap them all. So I probably need to cap this one last, maybe? Oh, wow. Alright, you gotta be real quick with that. Quick on the draw. Really quick on the draw. Oopsie. Oh, I don't think you're gonna be able to hit both of them at once, though. Huh. Alright, so boom, boom, boom. Unless you hit them on the way over? Yeah, because I only have time for one shot, and if I don't do it, either the bomb's going to explode or that dude's going to shoot me. So how can I get that dude that's going to shoot me to fuck off before the bomb explodes? Conundrum here. So we got a double swirl there. We got that dude. Oh, nice. Thanks. Oh, nice. Good shooting. I got him. Oh, wow. All right. And then there's that dude right there. How much time do I have? This is another less than 4 second one. This is fucking trash. Alright, so what if I do... I go forward, do that, nail that sucker, then turn left and hit the guy? Oh, I see what I'm supposed to do. Okay, I got it. So, boom, 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 boom. But a little bit faster on the trigger. Okay, that's very clever. I like that. Boom, 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 boom. All right. Except I gotta be kind of like right. Nice. Damn it. Again, we gotta wait for the teleport, otherwise it doesn't work. Boom, nice. Okay, that one makes a lot of sense and I like it. So what do we got here? We got just a plain old dude there. I don't think I'm gonna be able to make it all the way across unless that dude's a swirl. Yep, alright. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing? Oopsie. So you cap that guy real quick. Cap that guy. Turn. Oopsie. Turn to cap that thing real quick. Oh, there's one that'd be... Oh, what the shit. Ah, because there's one right there. All right. Ooh, all right. No. 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 Boom. Do I have to cap that one right away? I can't. Alright, so boom, boom, turn, cap, oopsie, boom, oops, cap that guy first, swirl, land, hit that thing, but that thing's gonna go off before I can make any headway with it, though. Oh, nice. Oh, okay, alright, we're introducing some weird shit now. Ooh, alright, getting closer. Let's cap that guy. Cap that guy real quick. I've got to cap the dude in the corner first. I don't need to worry about the bomb because I can hit that with the delay on the other one. Like right here. Which gives me very little time to do anything else. Is there a pillar here or do I just need to cap the 7 douchebags? Ouch. Oh, and there's also this guy here. But can I... Oh, yeah. Okay, so I need to go, like, in the corner or do that. That leads me right here. Whoa. All right. Okay, so I don't think I need to reverse cap this dude, right? Yeah, because then there's 3 left. Probably the original 3, yeah? Oops. Yummy. Yeah. Hmm. But then there's a bomb way in the other fucking side of the thing. How the hell? Because it... Yeah, because that one triggers off right away. So how the fuck do I nail that one before it becomes a problem? This right here. I don't think there's any... Hmm. Alright, let's do an enemy count here. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4. Dude right behind me, 5. And then there's 6, 7 somewhere. I think there's 2 on this other right-hand side, but how the fuck do I get there? Didn't mean to go through that. Okay, so there's a pillar I need to go to, so I can't just cap 7 and be done. So the fuck? This red shit is telling me that I probably shouldn't be going this way at the start, but I mean, the only other choice is to back up and nail this guy, but there's no fucking... enough clearance to turn around and cap that thing? I'm not thinking so. Because as soon as I cap that one starts. Yeah, and I don't have enough time to run back, and it's behind the fence anyways. Even if I wanted to, and I do want to. I just don't have enough fucking... So what the hell? Alright, well, I guess first off, how much time do I have to work with? 11 seconds. That's a lot of time. That's a lot of time. Alright, this one's starting to confuse me just a little bit. Jump up there. Pow, pow. There's two of them over there now. So either I have to be faster than that bomb there, which is going to be impossible, pretty much, or I've got to somehow cap it. And how the fuck would I even get back there to cap it? Probably back here somehow. Okay, so these are the two on the other side of the fence. Where does this take me? Oh, okay. Alright, I think I got it. Or I think I'm closer to it. Anyways, so you go like that, you turn left. Or not. Because you don't have a fucking enough time to do it. Alright. So boom. 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 Son of a bitch, jump. Oh, so I don't have enough time, because as soon as time resumes, that thing fucking goes off. What the hell? How the fuck else would I do this? I can reach this guy from here. But that doesn't give me anywhere except to the other side of this fence, which after I get through there is fucked. Wait, can I go around the back there? Like back this way? No, that's all blocked off. And as soon as I cap that bomb, we're fucked. It sets off the other one and... Very unfortunate set of circumstances. Unless I'm supposed to do that, which gives me maybe just barely enough time to get to that other bomb. So wait on that. Oopsie. Cap that guy. Cap that thing, cap the bomb. I need to hit the teleporter right away, otherwise I'm not gonna get back there. Oops. Fucked anyways. Ah, because I need to leave one of the swirly dudes to get to the exit. Otherwise, I'm straight fucked. Alright. I think I've got the strat now. I just need the fucking... Even going through the teleporters isn't gonna fucking do it. I have, like, less than... I have half a second less than the time I need to get to that last bomb. So there's probably a route I'm missing. So boom, boom. Gets me here. And then I can cap those two. But there's no way to get over there except through the teleporter. And I can't get to the teleporter with enough time. Wait. Does that bomb only start when I shoot that swirl dude? It seems like that would be the case. So that bomb doesn't start until I hit that swirl dude, and that bomb doesn't start until I hit that one. I think I may have inadvertently figured it out, but that's still way too fucking slow. Yeah, another 3.5 to 2 stars. Okay, so what the fuck did I do that? You go through the teleporter when moving to swirl dudes. Yes, I believe you can. So maybe I'm just hitting the wrong one, maybe is what you're saying, huh? Okay, I can see that. I can see that. So it doesn't, the bombs don't start until, oh yeah, right you are. Right you are. Because I've got enough of an angle on that other one, right? So I have to shoot through the teleporter, hit the dude on the other side. So I'm going to hit that one, I'm going to hit that one, and I'm going to turn. Yeah, that gives me just barely enough time. Mmm, very smart. Very smart. Oh, and that puts me at the right angle. Ooh, but that'll be... Oh, but wait, yeah, that's right, because the teleporters always turn me to the... to whatever angle I'm going to be at anyways, regardless of my rotation going in, yeah? Wow, alright, this is getting a little nuts. Getting a little nuts. Alright, so boom, boom. I'm going to cap that one, and I don't need to do that. I just need to hit the next... The next one there, that, boom, then boom, boom, and boom, boom. Then dash on through, please. Ooh, okay. That's much closer. Okay, so is this a case of right strat, bad execution now? Or is there another somewhat faster strat I can do? 0.11 to 2 stars. Probably another second or so to 3, yeah? Roughly there are boots. Okay. So we got that, we got that. Cap that dude, cap that dude, cap that dude, cap, oops. I need to hit that guy like almost immediately then. Alright, so now my quick turns need work. Oops, I need to actually turn to get that bomb. Otherwise I'm straight fucked. Oops, alright. I need to adjust my aim on that one, I think. Oops, I keep forgetting to turn to get that bomb that's sitting right there, because I'm an idiot. There we go. And through, go, 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 run, 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 please. Oh, 0.19, okay, that's the right strat for sure. This needs to be just a little bit better. Just a little tiny bit better. Oops. God damn it. All right. Let's reset my mouse position a little bit here. Getting a bit to the edge. The turn on that one. Damn it. Ah, oh damn, it's good. It's good shooting. Ah, come on. I gotta not double taps on that last one. Ah, I gotta get the right alignment. I think it's just a 90 degree turn to the right. I just need to execute now. This is the bad part. Yummy. Or wait, or do I just do that? That's probably a lot easier, actually. Do the one jump, because I gotta wait it out anyways. Ah, and then I fuck up the... Oops. Because it gives me plenty of time to cap this second dude and turn to the right angle. Oh, and then I fuck up the shot. Nice. Oh, it's slightly to the left of 90. Damn it. Okay, it's fine, it's fine. What? How did that fucking turf right into the wall there? Fuck you. There it is. And go fucking hurry, please, 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 please. Yes! Okay, there it is. Teamwork. Fucking teamwork. Hmm. Good, 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 good. Oops, I didn't mean to restart. Let's not redo that one. Okay, four targets. A bomb. A couple little dealios. Oh, great. Haha. Turn around. Oh, wow. This is going to be really rough, isn't it? Oh, what the fuck? Okay, turn around. Oops. Like, all right, what's the orientation? I need to be like facing that way, yeah? Oops. Oh, wait. Okay. He doesn't even appear. Oops. Oh, okay. I need to wait for it and then cap that guy, because then... That'll hit the bomb behind him. That bomb over on the left will have fallen enough. But then what? Is there another swirl dude on the other side that appears? That I can get back to... Oh wait, but there's a teleporter there, isn't there? Okay, that was close. I need to be like 90 degrees left of the teleporter, I think. Like right there. What? Oh, what the fuck? Wait, which bomb was that one? Oh, was it this one here? That's fucking trash. I don't like that. But how the fuck else would you... Oh, you have to... Wow, that's rough. That's fucking rough, man. Alright, so swirls that thing. Don't really have enough time to fucking do it, so you gotta get lined up right away. So that you can do that, and then you can go through... Oh, well, what the fuck? So how would I have enough time? Whoa, excuse me. I came out of nowhere. Just a little bit. So do I not want to trigger this dude? Okay. Hold on a second. If I do this like real sneaky like... That dude's not a swirl. Yeah, because that bomb appears like right there. But it's right by the teleporter. Which is fine. Oh, unless I don't cap that guy right away. Alright, let's try this. I just wait. Yeah, okay, I got it. Don't cap that guy. So then I gotta do that, and then I gotta turn, and then I gotta do that, and then go through the teleporter, cap him on the way through, then cap that dude. Oh, that was close. Okay. Okay, 0.42 away, so that's probably just all execution and not any stupid bullshit. So the second dude that pops up there, I don't think I need to hit until after I go through the teleporter. Which I believe is possible. Oh, he didn't even appear. So I need to get him in there. Otherwise I'm not gonna have... Well, excuse me. Not gonna have him. I think I need to cap that dude right away too to prevent, save some more time. So get both of those, hit that one. Oh, I forgot about that one though. I think maybe I do need to leave that guy. Otherwise I'm not gonna have enough time to turn for that other bomb. Oopsie. Of course I have it. Oh, shit. Oh, maybe I will have enough time. Ooh, but that guy needs to go pretty much right away. Oh, but that one didn't trigger? Oh no, okay. Only triggers when that dude pops up. Okay. Oh, I think I have just barely enough time if I'm good with my shooting. Oh, no, all right, careful. Ah, shit, because I need to turn for that first one and then reload, turn for the second one. Oh, that was really close. I think I can do it. I gotta kind of spam fire. Too fast now. Wait for him to appear. Alright, okay, let's not try that. Let's just try to optimize the previous one. So that leaves me enough there. Yes, there we go. Perfect. Perfect. Well, not perfect, but good enough. I bet there is enough time to try the previous strat, though. Alright, so we got a blank dude over there. Oh no, swirl. Swirl with a shield. Fucking damn it. I had a feeling those guys would be back. Alright, so boom. Oops. You bastard, and then there's a fucking guy with an X in the middle. That's stupid. Ooh. So I don't think hitting the bombs resets your vision, does it? Okay. It's... What's that one gonna do? Oh, whoa, wait, whoa, what was that? That was interesting. Ah, because I shot him through. Interesting, okay. Kinda gets a little surprised, and then we do that, but yeah, that brings me way too far from this one. And we only got a little bit less than 9 seconds to deal with, so that's a bit of a problem for this approach. This game makes you salty and you're not even playing it. How do you think I feel? Actually, I'm feeling pretty not salty right now, which is fine. It's Friday night, having a drink, having some fun. Who cares, right? Good shit. So that dude's sitting over there. I have a feeling he's going to be important to actually reach the goddamn thing. Although there's only 4 targets. Ah, I see what they're doing. Okay, I think I got it. No. I think I just gotta kind of wait for it. Oops. And then how the fuck am I gonna get that guy in the middle though? Cause he's gonna make me blind. Sodium content disturbingly low. Oh, come on, man. It can't be disturbingly low. Being as low as possible is good. It's good for my heart. It's good for my heart and my fucking sanity. Alright, so I do that. Then what do I do with this, though? Because I can't... Well, wait, what did I do before? What did I do before? Was there a dude here? Yeah, there was a dude here, so maybe I cycle back around? Maybe if I do it in the reverse, if I go, what direction is that? Count clockwise? If I go clockwise, there's these spikes that'll prevent me from getting back in here. So the other part is to fucking zoom right through. Okay, alright. I'm seeing this a little bit. If you do that, you gotta turn back around, or not? No, that's right, because it's very short fuse. Alright, so do that. Do that, hit that one. But then what? Like, there's nothing else for me to fucking... Like, whoa, what the fuck was that? That was amazing, whatever it was. What did I do there? What the fuck did I do? Okay, so I think I waited, right? Waited for that. And then did... I want to say this? Then I turned just a little bit either way and shot something else. I don't... Okay, let's go around this. I want to see what happens. So there's... Oh, he's gonna shoot me. So let's just go, haha! We're fine there. So I would normally shoot this guy, zoom over here. Ha! Oh, whoopsie. Okay, alright. Wait for that one for now. I just want to explore a little bit. Shoot that one, then shoot that guy. But the other swirly dude is right behind him? Right behind the fence there? Is that what it is? Because we got the 1-2 there, the third dude in the middle. I think I'm seeing this. Okay, I think I see this. How much time do I have to work with? Like 9 seconds? That's gonna be real close. Okay, so here's the deal, right? Go forward, shoot this thing, wait for that thing to appear, boom, shoot that guy, I guess? And then shoot that guy, and then just back the fuck up? No, that's not right. So there's been two major themes with the X dudes, right? One is I shoot one of the swirl dudes and then shoot one of them, and wherever I end up, I just take a shot and then hit something else and get my vision back. The other is kind of, well, I guess it's only one, right? Shoot swirl, shoot X dude, wherever I end up, just shoot straight, don't rotate or anything, and I hit something else and I get my vision back. The other thing, I guess, is with coins, but there's no coins in this one, so... I think the flag... Oh, yeah, you could be right. As soon as I cap the dude in the middle, he starts moving? Let's see what we got there. Let's see if there's any... Yeah, that's gonna be a bit of a problem. So wait, all right. So we can test this, right? So, huh? So pop that guy. Pop, oh shit, I'm gonna need to grab that to test this here. So pop this guy first, zoom across. This thing triggers, turn and pop. Pop this guy, zoom across. Pop this guy once, twice for the bomb. Oh, yeah, once and then right away. And that'll hit the other dude, gets my vision back, and then I run for this. Okay, I think we got it now. Hmm. Yeah, all right. We're gonna have to turn around, wait for that to pop. Pop that guy. Pop that guy. Pop that one, and I missed the dude somehow. There to go. Oh, what? Oh, I missed the bomb. What the? How the f- Oh, because I shot through him. I shot through him. I hit the dude on the way through, which is really weird. I'd figured that timing would be pretty well metered out, right? Okay, let's give it another couple goes. I think that's right. Or it could be very wrong. I mean, who the fuck knows at this point? Shoot that guy, kind of blip. I got it on the way through somehow. It's fucking slow as hell. So maybe there's enough time that I don't need to hit the bomb? Is there enough time to book my asshole over to the exit? Hmm. Yeah, so he definitely moves. And swirl after the first bomb. Yeah, I think, yeah, I got that much. Boom. Second dude there. Boom. Boom. Okay, I got them both there, miraculously. It's still really fucking slow. Like, I get, what, 9 seconds total? I can swirl before the first bomb. Oh, yeah. Yeah, you're probably right about that, actually. That might have been, I think that was what I was doing before. I don't know why I just didn't pick it up again. Yeah, that wasn't right. So wait for it to kick off. And then kind of run. No. I think I need to aim properly. That's what I'm missing. I'm aiming too much of an angle across, so I'm hitting him like as soon as he pops over from the fence, right? And then it doesn't give me enough time to reload, hit the bomb, and then hit him. I think, all right, I think we got this. Now we just need to execute. There it is. Oh, wow, that's really tight. And that's still only 1 star. Fuck off. Oh, you little shit. Okay, that's closer, though. I think that's closer. Let's drop my phone. Okay, well, That's closer, but I think there's still a piece missing. There's still a piece missing, because I think waiting for this bomb is probably fucking me over, but I can't not wait for it. Or maybe I just leave it. Maybe we leave it. Let's leave it. Line it up. Oh wow, that's too quick. I need to wait, because otherwise that dude gets really excited and he's like, oh shit, I'm gonna pop this motherfucker as soon as he flies across my vision. Wow, that would be really tight, honestly. If I could do this, if I could pull this off. Hmm, that might be it though. Because I have just barely enough time to do it. I'm gonna keep trying this. I don't know that it's necessarily correct, but it seems like the fastest way to go. Okay. So say fuck all the bombs, except the one on the guy in the middle, because that seems to be like the shortest ass fuse in the fucking world. So maybe I try to rotate this out. Shoot first bomb from the flagpole. Yeah, you're right. I would be able to. That's gonna be a little fucking nuts. Relies on me to be aware. Which is not gonna happen like the first dozen and a half times, but we'll try it. We'll try it. Ah, damn. Getting the rotation on this is kind of nuts. Even though I've got plenty of time to do it. It seems like I've got plenty of time to do it. But that does seem to be the case, doesn't it? Because otherwise... Oh, shit. Alright, maybe we wait this one out just a bit. Oh, wow. No, that seems way too quick. Even if I cap them like in quick succession like that. Huh. I don't think I'd have enough time. That fuse seems way too short. All right, let's back this up a step. So back it up. Wait for that thing to cap. Shit, how the fuck? Something doesn't seem right with that bomb in the middle. Because I think doing a reload... Alright, I've got something to test here. If I jump and shoot, that gets it, but that timing is like way too inconsistent. It's way too inconsistent to be usable. But I have a feeling that's probably still correct. You're right. I think you're still right. So that puts execution squarely on me, which is unfortunate. So we all know how that goes. Because it's the aim is just off enough where I have to get enough of a fucking curve on it. See, like, I don't know. Like, it seems that dude moves way too fast. Like, once I shoot the first time, cap that motherfucker in the center, he starts booking his asshole across the way. And, like, I either overshoot or undershoot him. Maybe my aim is just off, I guess? Just needs to be a little bit more precise. The devs are just laughing at me now. Hey, they can laugh all they want. This is a fucking weird ass game. they have rights to laugh at this shit. Cause the second swirl here doesn't get me far enough over. I don't think it gets me far enough over. Unless I'm supposed to aim maybe slightly left of him? Enough to cap his asshole and maybe graze the bomb on second shot? Which would be kind of nuts. And then I've got to be aware enough to come back to my senses to run for the fucking pole. Garbage in and of itself, but whatever, it's fine, I guess. Yummy. Yeah, see, it's not a true 90 degree turn. And And it's not a half turn either. A half turn is too little. A full 90 is too much. Looking at like a 3/4? Yeah, 3/4 90 degree turn. Which is nuts, which is bad math. Okay. Okay, let's do a little bit more testing here. So it's not a shot like immediately after you can do it, because that undershoots it. That's not enough time to wait. So it's like doom, click, boom, click. So shoot, reload, shoot, reload, shoot. Like that sort of cadence to it, right? Oh, that's not what I expected to do. That's not what I wanted to do. Then they gotta throw the little jumpy jumps in there. Oh, see, that was perfect until I made my little correction at the end. Fuck me. There it is. Do you have presence of mind? Oh, the bomb! The bomb at the end! Fuck, fuck, fuck! Shit! I knew I wasn't gonna be aware enough for that. Okay, so that's validation that does work, though. That just relies on fucking precise-ass turning. And y'all know how I feel about precise-ass turning. I missed the timing on that. I think I was a little... Was I a little early? I think I was a little early, because I didn't hit the bomb. Find the pointer to the memory, adjust the store's counter, set it to a time below 3 stars, and move on to bigger and better things. Ah, come on, Michael, don't get salty, man. If you get saltier than me, we got a problem. We got a big old problem. All right. Turn 90 degrees, turn like there. That wasn't... So I hit the dude that was fucking booking his asshole across the way, and I missed the bomb somehow. That's fucking garbage. A certain kind of garbage, if you will. Ah, it's just a little bit to the right there. Okay, alright. I'm getting better. I'm dialing in the second aim there. Ah, it's a little to the right again. What a shit. What a little shit. Screwing up the really basic timing shit. There it is. Oh no, and I overturned! Fuck me! Ah, something about this game that rustles your jimmies. Alright, well, you know, that's fair. That's fair. You know, I wouldn't think it, but this does like get me saltier than the original one. And the original one got me pretty gosh dang salty. Because it seems like with this one there's less apparent progress, because there's less movement now in Act 4. And I also miss being able to aim up and down, is what I miss as well. Shit. The second shot got it for some fucking reason, but I missed the goddamn turn on the bomb. That's so dumb. There's an overturn to the left. So it's not quite 90, right? What? And then I missed the dude? What the fuck was that? Oh, the guy and the dude and the wah wah wah. Son of a bitch. Ah! Okay, alright, I'm feeling the salt now. It's a flowing. It's a flowing. little bit off. Come on. Missing the first fucking shot is not a good sign. There it is.
Oh, get the bomb!
Son of a bitch. The only known cure for alligator jiggling fever. I don't know. I don't know if there is any cure for that, is there? It doesn't seem like there would be. Son of a... Alright, that was... We're getting closer. We're getting closer. We're more consistent. I think our success rate to get into this final bomb is like 10% now. How am I missing that second shot? There it is. Turn.
Get the bomb! It was right there!
That was dead fucking on! You little shits. You little shits. That's so dumb. So dumb. Okay, I missed the dude somehow. Alright. Alright. I think I was a little bit late on the shot that time, though. Do 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 do. I think what's also kind of getting to me in this game is that the music isn't quite as singable. Oh, nice. Okay.
Get the bomb!
It's not quite as singable as the other one. That one fucking go nuts on the karaoke. And it calmed me down, I think. But this one is just like more like almost circus waltz type stuff. And that's not helping. That's not helping things. One, I hate clowns. And two, waltzes I can't really karaoke to. So it's like, not really doing me many favors here. What? How did you miss both of them? Just hit one. Just hit one, please. If you're gonna miss something, just at least hit one of them, please. Oh my goodness. All right, come on. We've been spending way too much time on act fucking 413 here. Oh. All right, let's have ourselves a little think, a little thinky drink. Okay, 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 okay. That was a bit too much to the left. Fuck. There it is.
It's a bomb!
Shit. Okay, so... So it's not like... This isn't like a dead-on 90-degree turn to the left again. It's just a little... It's just a little bit less. Just a little fucking sliver. Bastards. We're not lining it up easy. Alright. It's fine, I guess. It's fine. There it is.
Oh, that was too much again!
Oh, you bastards. Come on. Come on. Enough of this shit. How did I miss the dude? There it is.
Get the fucking bomb!
How? How did I miss him again? That's so. Ooh, that's a little. It's getting to be a little garbage trash here. There it is. There! Fucking run! 3 stars! Fuck you! Yes! Ah! Okay. Okay. Alright. I'm feeling good about that. What fresh hell awaits us? Alright. Swirl. Blank. What else we got? Bomb. Oh, there's a bomb behind that guy. Yummy. Okay, so I think I turn left. Oh, there's a bomb under his asshole. Nice. Okay, so there's no exit. It's just fucking do everything. All right, so turn left. Turn left, grab coin, and turn. Oh. Oh, I see. Okay, I think I've got a good handle on this one already. Oh yeah, I've got it. So you do this, you jump, you grab that guy, you grab that guy. You grab that guy, you grab that guy, you grab that guy. Fuck, there's a bomb there. How many coins we got? We got two coins. All right. Let's get the mouse all cleaned out. Ready for this shit? Ready for it? There's the dot dude there. Hit the dot, hit the bomb through the dot, gives you enough time to turn left, hit that fucker, and hit that dude right there, and that should be all of it, right? Because that's 2 coins. It's 2 motherfucking coins! Or wait, how do I get this one? I don't know how I get that one. Not quite sure how we get that one. Ah. Whoa, what the? Alright. Ooh, well that one didn't trigger. How did that one not? Interesting. Wait, oh, was there only one dude left there, or what was the deal? Sonic up in this bitch with all these coins. Nice. There. Oh! Oh! From downtown, bitch! With the, like, 30 degree no scope. Fuck off. Okay. Oh, that guy looks no good. All right, squat. Oh, what the fuck? Whoa. All right, so that goes like right the. Oh, wow. All right. So pretty much as soon as you fucking do something. Oh, good. Then there, that dude shows up and just like, fuck you. Boom. He led you, motherfucker. All right. So 8 targets, about 9 seconds. No coins, but we got dude Sax McGee on the right here that just shows up out of nowhere. When did he show up? After I capped the bomb? Is that right? Yeah. And he gets all fucking douchey. So how the fuck? What the fuck? All right. I can't cap that dude over the fence, can I? I can. The fuck? How the fuck does that work? Oh, and that's kind of cool, though. Oh, I get it. I'm supposed to use that. I'm supposed to shoot him and zoom across from that side into the fucking thingy-ding. All right. Okay, this is going to be a bit of a trick, I think. Unless there's little zoomy zooms on that side, I don't think I'm going to have enough to get through before that bomb goes off. Yeah. As soon as time resumes, there's no fucking way. So how the I get it. I think. Oh, that gives me just barely enough time to quick turn and cap that dude over there so I can avoid the shit, like, right under him. Oh, no, because looking towards the bomb just turns me automatically. That's right. Okay. There it is. Zoom. Oh, I missed one. The fuck? Spicy. Oop. Oh. Well. All right. Well, we got the strats. Now to execute. Oh. Oops. Mm-hmm. Oh, what the fuck? Doing. All right. Coming fast and furious now. Whoa, Jesus, back the fuck off, douche nuts. Oh, that dude just kind of disappeared. He's just like, well, fuck that, I'm out. Oh, jeez. So that guy just fucks right off. He's like, I've had enough of this shit. Okay. Well. What the? Oh, you little bitch. You little bitch. Like, how the fuck? Okay, it's fine. Oh, okay. So then I turn right. Turn right so I have enough time to do that and kind of zoom around the opposite side. Oh, no! Ah. Think. Okay, so I'm gonna blah, blah 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 and then boom boom. Okay, I think I got it. Ooh, okay, then alright, I think I got this. Coin trigger's heart guy. Yeah, I think you're right. It's either that or capping this motherfucker. Nope. Definitely coin. Excuse me. But I do have enough time to kind of run round robin on everything. Oop. Except if I miss the shot, then it's all for naught anyways. Oops. Oh, the fuck? It's like, where the fuck am I? Oops. There it is. And go, 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 run, 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 run. Yes! I have another. Okay. That swirl with bomb. Blank ass motherfucker turning his back to me. Nothing behind us. What we got? Oh, little dot. Whoa, Jesus, fuck. Alright. Whoa. Whoa, all right. Getting those quick shots. Back up. Oh, oh, yeah. All right, that was perfect. Back up, shoot that thing, and then do whatever. From then on, do whatever? Okay. There we go. Oh, then what? And then jump across. Oh my goodness. And then jump across, hit that fucker. Oh my gosh, are you serious? All right. Oh, wait. Am I just supposed to go right? Or just back up, I think. Go across, hit that thing. Supposed to hit that. Ah, oh, damn it! Pick off the motherfucker that's just standing there. The quote unquote friend who's gonna shoot me with the bazooka. Yeah, okay, some fucking friend that is. All right, this one's a bit more straightforward and relies more on reflexes than anything else, right? Oops. Oh, I got a little edgy there. It's fine. Now. What did I? Wait, what? Oh, that's an instant hit, dude. What a shit. Go! Ah, oh, there's a bomb there? Fuck you. Fuck right off. Back it up. Oh, that was a little close. Oh, get up. Ah! Okay, it's fine. It's fine. We got the strats. Now I just need the execution. Good fucking shooting. Ah. Execution's lacking a little bit. Ow. Ow. Can I just straight up jump over those? I think I can. I think I've got just barely enough distance to do it. Whoop. Maybe not. Ha! Swirl dot, swirl, no, wait. Swirl dot, dot, dot. Bomb, jump through. Boom, trigger. Look out. Oh, ally. Shoot right, then turn left, get bomb, strafe right, and pillar and out of there. All right, bop, bop. Bop, 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 bop. Turn, boom. Ah, damn. Don't quite have an, oh, wait, wait, wait. Maybe I don't hit this other dude on the left, so I've got enough time for the other thing? Or not on, not on the left, the right, the other fucking left. No, because he shoots right away. All right. There we go. That's what I'm looking for. Wait, what did I hit before? Did I hit the other dude? Hmm, okay. Wait, wait, wait. Oops. Oop. So how the fuck can I leave? Can I leave one of them? Do I just need to shoot the dude in front? Like the two dudes in front, leave the rest, because then I need to hit one of them to get the second bomb and then the other one to get the third bomb on time. I think that's how we're supposed to do it. How much time we got to do this? A little bit less than 9 seconds. That's a lot of time. That's a lot of fucking time. Ah, but the dude in the corner says no. Wait, did I hit that other dude? Must have. Accidental. Oops, yeah, I must have shot him through the heart as I was aiming for that bomb. Oops, yeah, just like that. Oops. Oops. Ah, what am I doing? Losing my shit here. Come on. Yummy. Ah, fuck. There it is. Turn around and whoa, what the fuck? So, all right, do I need to turn around entirely once I hit that second swirl dude, or I just 180, nail that sucker, and then quick turn left to hit the bomb? Hmm, all right. Okay, am I not turning enough to the right? Why am I missing this guy, like, suddenly, all the time? There we go. So quick 180, hit dude. Oh, I got it! Ha. Nice, good shooting. Oh, wow, okay, well, what the fuck? I can't hit both him and the bomb at the same time. So what the fuck am I supposed to do? Well, maybe I can leave that guy. Maybe I can leave that guy somehow. Ooh, miracle of miracles, I guess. Oops, I gotta keep forward, though. Wow, they're making me control my fucking shots here, and I don't like that. Ouch. What the? Well, where the fuck was the other dot, dude? Was he just to my right under my fat ass hand there? Well, fucking. Ugh. Where the fuck's the other dude? I left him. I left him there for a fucking reason. All right. Whoa, whoa. Excuse me. Pardon me, fella. No! Fuck it. Out of my way, you old bastard. I need to see where the fuck this shit is. Oh, but it takes me to a place where I can't get him anyways, so I'm gonna have to cap all those fuckers. Well, except that dude right there, because I need him. Alright, okay, I think I got it. So cap those three, cap that one, go through, cap that one. Ooh, okay, alright, gotta be a little bit faster on the draw here. Come on. Still doesn't give me enough time to hit that bomb and the thing. So the fuck is going on? Let's do a count out here. How many we got? Six and a coin. So one, two, three. Oops. One, two, three, bomb. Four, five, and six is the last dude there, but there's a bomb there that's gonna fucking ruin my day. Excuse me. All right, you're making me think here, and I don't like it. It's getting late. I've had a long week. I should be shooting, not thinking. Bastard-ass Lovely Planet Arcade. Good shooting there, though. See, that's really close. It's really close to reloading. And I had the aim on it as well. I don't think I need to jump there. I don't know why I'm jumping there. Just for fun, I guess. That dude's way too quick. He's way too quick. Wait, maybe I do have to hit them all. No, because I need the delay to fucking get the double shot on that dude. Okay. Also makes hitting that first bomb a lot easier. Easier if I aim correctly, which is not always a sure thing. Oops. There we go. There we go. Oh, that was tight. And it's fucking garbage because I need to go to the right instead of to the left to dodge that shit. Well, which would make my turn a little bit easier, I think, to get to that second, or that last bomb, rather. Okay, alright, here we go, it's fine. Alright, so, boom, through teleporter, please. New teleporter, jump, cap, turn right. Nice. Oh, what did I hit there? Oh, fuck you. Stupid trash. Ugh. All right. damn it. I gotta get that last aim. Go. Remembered the jump at the end. Okay. That's good. Fuck you, 417. Fuck you. Oops, I didn't want to restart that. So what do we got left? I mean, the last one is pure trash, right? It's just a little credits level. Whew. All right. I'm going to take a brief break. I'll be back in a minute or so. Alright, okie dokie then. Looks like we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 until the bullshit last level. Let's see what we got. 7 targets, 12 and 3 quarters seconds. It's a lot of time. We got 2 dots, we got a bomb somewhere over there, okay. And a teleporter, oh boy. Okay, fence. A lot of walls, and some void, and a sun, a 2-frame, no. That looks like a 4-frame sun, maybe? A big old flat-ass pink sky. Interesting. So what are we dealing with here? Like, what can we do? Aha. Another one of those hidden buttholes. Nice. Okay. Oh, wow. All right. All right, this is going to be a dance of jumps and fucking quick turns, I think. All right, let's do it. Oop. Oop. Or maybe not quick turns, but just a dance of jumps and shit. Oh, there was a bomb right behind me that I fucking saw too late. That's alright. It's okay. It's alright. Bomb there. Oh, okay, so I'm gonna hit the swirl dude, then turn cap the bomb. That'll aim me towards the next one, probably. Okay, alright, it's fine. I think we got the strats. We got the early strats. Oh, what the fuck? Then that guy appears like immediately. So what the fuck? So seven. Seven of them. Alright, let's count them out. Count them out. One, two, oops. Oh, and then there's a pole. Fuck. There must be one more then in this area. To zoom ass back here. So one, two, three. Well. One, two, three. And there's one left. There it is. Okay, he spawns behind the pole. Okay, got it. Fucking got it. No probs. All execution from here. Oops. Ouch. Ah, come on now. Even when I fucking take the time to steady my aim, it doesn't fucking do it. It's almost easier for me to quick turn this garbage. What? Oh, come on, I got that! Oh, so close! Oh, so close! Oh, okay. Oh, nice. So they don't appear until you hit that other bomb. So that's good. That's good. That gives you enough time to fucking sort yourself. All right. So fuck you, 418. 419, what you got for us? Probably a little zoomy zooms. Oh. Oh. Whoa. Okay. It's... all right. Okay. Wow. All right. It's a lot going on here. Seven dudes. 12 seconds. That's a lot of time. That's a lot of time. Can't think of any other spin-offs where we did it. How about We It Did, the foreign film adaptation. That one should work. Okay, alright, so we go around the corner. Cap swirl, boom, turn right, cap that dude, turn right, oh. Did you do the... really? Did you? You did the spin-off Slice of Life anime adaptation. I don't think you did a foreign film, like a French film. We It Did. You did It We Did, for sure. I don't know, man. I can't scroll back up in chat because I don't want to lose focus on the game. Oops. Oh. Whoa, that was a little bit too quick. Am I supposed to zoom all the way the fuck across? Or am I supposed to kind of wait for it? Hmm. supposed to like wait a little bit so that this dude can fall. Ah, the shit. Cause there's gotta be one to get back over there, right? Alright, let's count it out. One, oopsie. One, two, three, four, or three, four, plus a bomb. One, two, three. Oh, wow. All right. One, two, three. Oh, shit. One, two, three. Oh, come on. Shoot that guy. One. Damn it. One, two, three, four. What? God damn it. Timing's off here. One, two. Oops. Oh, there we go. Okay. So I'm probably supposed to wait and go around? Oh, there's another dude there. Then another. Oh, fuck you. Oh, are you serious with this? Wait a minute. Wait. Oops. Ally, my asshole, he's shooting at me. All right, let's go the way I think it's supposed to go here. Like, how the see, this is another one of those. Gotta kind of estimate the angles a little bit. Because I'm going to be blind through the last section of this. There's no fucking other ones to recover. I don't think I need to jump for this one, actually. So let's not even bother fucking doing that. But that guy fires right away. So I gotta be ready with it. Yeah, you bitch. No. The problem is I need to wait for that last one to like fall almost entirely. Like it needs to be right in my face so I can hit that one. Then I gotta turn, burn that dude. Nice. Okay, and then run for it. Oh my goodness, are you serious? Oh, and then he hit me before I got it. Well, that was really fucking slow anyways. Who cares? So that's not the right strat. Because I'm like 3 seconds behind. So I've almost got to leave this guy? But how the fuck could I manage to do that? Oh, yeah, I can't do that because of that fucking thing. Then there must be another... Oopsie. There must be another one that kind of pops around. Okay, I think I get it. Alright, so pop, pop. Boom, boom. Wait for that. Kind of zoom around a little bit. Zoom, zoom. What did I get hit by there? Oh, probably that fucker, right? Jesus. All right. Okay, this is a little nuts, but I think I get it. So pop, pop. Pop, pop. Zoom. Pop. Oh, bastard. So what did I do before? I did that. I gotta pop the swirl first. Pop that guy. Pop that thing. Wait for him. Okay. Oh, you bastard. All right. Because I can pop that guy right away and then fucking quick turn, I think. Right. So pop, pop. Pop. Wait for it. Turn, pop, pop. Wait, where's the other? Oh, he fucking pops up. Oh, there we go. There's the time save. All right. Pop, pop. Oops. Pop. Oh, son of a bitch. Come on. Pop, pop. All right. Pop. Wait for it. Boom. Oops. All right. We got it. Wait for it. Okay. Oops. Pop, pop. Then go straight on till morning. Oh, what? That was still only one star? Suck my nuts. Suck my nuts on that one. Oh, come on. So I don't know if when I'm blind, do I move slower? It kind of seems that way. Come on, really? Still a quarter second off 2 stars? Fuck you. Garbage ass motherfuckers. How much time? It's like only 12 seconds, right? A little bit under 12. Hum. Maybe I just need to be a lot quicker, I guess? Ooh, whoopsie. Okay. All right, I think I got it. Yummy. All right, I gotta get that guy probably before he fires. Damn it, it's fucking fat ass snowman body getting in my way. Bitch. I adjust at the end there, which is fucking me over. Oh, God damn it. Taking the one on the left. All right. It's fine. Ah, 1251. Fuck you. What is it? Like 1188 or some garbage like that? 81. The fuck? Oh, I'm supposed to get that one on the way down and on the way back. Oh, shit. That could be a problem. Yeah, okay. That'll save me some time. I got it. Little execution. I don't wait for it and shoot through it for the double. Fucking just do this right away. Yummy. Well, I gotta be a little quicker than that, of course. What is it? Fucking suck. What did I hit there? Did I hit his bullet and not him? That's garbage. I don't think I have enough time to leave that first one. I get it. Okay, I get it. So, boom, boom, turn 90 degrees, hit the... Oh, fuck me. Turn 90 degrees, hit that guy first, then hit the bomb. All right, I got it. Or not. Come on, man. Enough of this bullshit. Well, fucking turn, and you idiot. No. Trying to do double taps here when I don't need to do double taps. What? Where was the fucking other dude? Do I need to hit that thing first before the other dude appears? That's some garbage right there. Ha! That would be fucking dumb. Yeah, Yeah, it's already dumb, right? Come on, hit the fucker, please. Well, you fucking... I'm turned like 90 degrees right here. That should nail his son of a bitch asshole. Mmm. There. When does that other swirl dude show up, though? No, fuck you! Oh, man. Eat a shit. Oh, for fuck's sake, hit the goddamn thing, please. No, fucking turning too far. Okay, 90 degrees, right there, okay. No, for fuck's sake. There he is, okay. Oh, and then fucking, what? That was too quick? Are you, That's some trash right there. What? I didn't know! I didn't hit the dude in the left! Fuck you! God damn it. God fucking damn it. Oh, and I missed him. Yeah, good. Okay, there you go. You hit the fucking bazooka thing and not him? Fucking. I'm getting a little salty here now. Okay, all right, it's fine. Boom, 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 turn, boom, boom, boom. Oh, that's not gonna be fast enough. Why do you walk so slow? That was, oh, come on, 0.23. Suck my nuts. Suck my nuts. It was close. It was a little bit slow. Oops, that's right. Don't hit the bomb. Hit the dude in the swirl. Then you can hit the bomb. Then you can turn. Hit that guy. No, don't hit that guy. Well, you fucking... No, for fuck's sake, hit the bomb, please. No, that he wasn't. What? Yeah, and you missed him. Good work, idiot. Fuck's sake. Ah! No, fuck, you son of a god. No, I didn't turn that far. Oh boy.
Okay.
See, I kind of got to rush this last swirl though, because I don't have a lot of time after hitting the second one.
He wasn't... Oh, what is the fucking cone of fire on that? That's some trash is what it is. I can't fucking...
No, that was the wrong way. Always left to right. There you go. There it is. Okay, fucking run, please. Ha! No, I shot him. Okay, I really don't need to move until the last fucking segment. So let's just take that. Let's do that to our advantage, right? No, fuck you. Overturning. That's not gonna do it. Fuck this song. Fuck this song. Oh, go! How is that off? Oh. That's bullshit. That is bullshit right there. Fuck you. Get your asshole out of my way if you're my friend. You butthole. No. Son of a bitch. It seems to be variable accuracy, this gun, and I don't like it. There you go. Okay. Fucking clean and clear. Shoot him and run, you dick. Yes! Okay! Alright! We're good. Haha, 420. Okay, alright. 8 targets, 2 coins, 11 seconds and change. Son of a bitch. All right, what are we dealing with here? We got swirl, we got some booms. Oh, wait. Okay, all right. I think I know how this goes. All right, jump, boom, turn back, boom, boom. Oh, okay. All right, yep, okay. It's fallen. So you hear the ding, boom, turn back. Turn, boom, turn, boom. Oh shit, what do we do after that though? Alright, back, ding, shoot, 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 I missed. Shoot. Oh shit. Okay, there's a dude behind there, and then there's another X dude that appears, right? How many was that? Okay, so one, oops. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 8. Okay, there's 8 there. Wow. Okay, this is very fucking complicated. All right. Ding, shoot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, I need to jump before I hit that guy. All right. Ding, shoot. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Turn left. Go forward, you idiot. Go! Oh my god, are you serious? Like, is there a run button? Can we fucking move our fat asses a little faster here, please? I think that's the right strat. It's just so fucking... Goodness, there's just so much going on. It's a sequence of shit. All right, so back up, ding, oops. Pretty much as soon as you hear the ding, you can do the... Or maybe not. But you gotta be tight on those turns. But even so, even if I fucking do this really good,
I have a feeling it's still gonna be like half a second too much. Well, I guess we gotta be successful before we even make those assessments, though. So let's see, 12:44, and I gotta trim a buck 33 off of that, roughly buck 35. That's nuts. There's too many delays here. There's too many delays. Okay, I think I've got it. I don't shoot the dot dude first. I turn around, I jump, I nail the swirl, then do double taps on the dot X, and then keep fucking running. All right, I think I got it. Yeah. Run, 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 run. Yes! Yes, yes, yes. All right, cool. 420, suck my nuts. 421. The dot thing. Let's keep running forward, I guess. It's, oh, Jesus. Whoa, what was that? Yeah, two more levels, and then I've got to go back and finish one. Actually, I only got a 1-star on one of these fucking things. That was more of a puzzly puzzle one. I wasn't up to the challenge then. So what the fuck am I supposed to do here? 1, 2, 3, run? No, where the fuck was that bomb? Are you serious? Where the fuck was that? All right. So as soon as I go through, pretty much. Where the fuck is it? It's right around the corner there. But then there's an... Ugh. Goodness me. How much time do we got on this one, by the way? 12 seconds? That's a lot of time. Although not a lot of time when you're running your asshole straight towards a fucking teleporter, though. Oh, I see. As you're traveling forward. Oh, that's garbage. That's garbage. A little bit. Just a little bit of garbage. So you gotta kind of time it out, right? Oh, I thought it would slow down. Oh, fuck. No, okay, I fucked it up. Because you gotta hit it like in the 3 or 4 frames in the zoom there. Son of a bitch. All right. Boom, okay, go through. And then kind of do that so you can... Oh, I fucking nailed that. Oh, and then you gotta fucking whip around. Nail that guy. Nail the bomb, blah, blah, blah. All right, see you later, Omega Weapon. Thanks for stopping by. Hope you get a little bit less salty from not watching this. All right, so go through. Nail the sucker right when you go through. And then nail it, boom. Turn around, nail the other sucker, hit the bomb, and then straight on till morning. Oh, that's close. I know what I have to do. 1, 2, boom. Where's the, there it is. Go. Yes. All right, 422. Last little, well, not the last one, but you know, something like that. Oh, I gotta jump. Where's the... Oh, it's over in that corner. What the fuck? Oh. What? Oh, is this another one of those things where I gotta fucking...
Oh, this is gonna be a little nuts. Okay, well, let's see what we got. Dude, the timing. It's such a fucking narrow ass window. Where is it? Where the fuck is it? This is so dumb. Yummy. Like, it's over in that corner, but I can't fucking see it from where I am. Maybe I have to run. Do I have to run past this shit? Go around. Oh no, because there's a fence there. I can't even see it anyways. No. Where the fuck is it? Oh god, it's like right behind the tree too. How fucking garbage is that? On a scale of 1 to trash, how garbage is that? Okay, I think it's to the right as I'm flying across. Okay, alright. I think we can deal with this. Like, seriously, what the fuck? Do I have to wait just a little bit more? Oh, okay, you little bitches. Okay, I see what you're doing. Oh, shit. Oh no, there it was! Okay, I got it. Strat acquired. Wow, they are just pulling out all the bullshit on the last level here. I don't like it. I don't like it. Whew. Actually, no, I do like it. I like challenges. Challenges are good. But we got a problem though. All the drinky drink is gone. We gotta rock this now. Ooh, that was too far. Ooh, I think that was too long to wait. I need to nail it like as soon as it's in range here. Oh, too soon. It's too soon. Too soon. Gotta get them frames in there. God. All right, so that's probably the right strats, but really shittily executed. Oh, speaking of frames and execution, AGDQ starts this weekend on Sunday, I think. Fucking awesome. Looking forward to it. Forward to get my speed run on, or my watching of speed runs on, rather. All right, here we go. So, bet. Oh god damn, you gotta do the fucking turn. Oh my goodness, alright. Oops. Oh, wait a minute. Shit, I was turned too soon. Turned a little bit too soon. Go, run! Oh, come on, 4-1-1!
suck my nuts. Oh shit. All right, that's close. That's the right strat. Just needs a little bit more mustard on this. Oops. Oh, that could be a little bit problematic. Go, 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 go. Go, 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 go. Yes. Woohoo. All right. Okay, we got one more to go back to, though. Number eight. Boo. Number eight. All right, I forget what throne this was. Oh, this is one of the 4 second ones. Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. All right. Well, with what we know, about what we've been doing. God damn it, get off my fucking shoulders. There we go. Okay. Sweatshirt's coming off. Getting really hot and sweaty here. Okay. What do we got? What we got here? Forget what this one's about. Yummy! Oh dear. Alright, so boom. Yeah. Okay, so that guy shows up at like 3.5 seconds, right? Yeah, about 3.5 seconds. So I gotta book my asshole like behind this guy on the right in that time, I guess. Ha! But how to fuck? Because there's one more dude around this corner here. I think they both, do they both show up at 3.5 seconds? Oh no, this dude shows up if I go too far that way. So that means I probably need to do this. Oh, I think I got it. So shoot that guy. Yep. Shoot that guy. Oh, wow. That's tight. That's super tight. No. Okay. So I need to go. Oh. Okay. Yeah. I do have this. Whoa, 0.14. Okay, super close. Ooh, I gotta get the aim on that a little bit better though. So now quick turns are fucking important. Important as hell. Nope. Turn right first, you idiot. Nope. Come on. Come on. God damn it. No, what the hell? Why isn't that lined up? All right. It's fine. Do 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 do. So you gotta have such a fucking claw-ass grip on my mouse to fucking make the 180 turns here. No. Oh, oh, damn it. The double taps fucked me over. Yes! 335! Mm-mm. Fuck yeah! Alright, so now we just got that last-ass level, yeah? Is that last one? What's the fucking time limit on this? 99.7. Okay, 99.97. I think we can do that. Thank you for playing. Fucking thank you for letting me play, you little shits. Wait, what the fuck? Oh, yeah, sorry. Gotta teleport my asshole out of here. Whoa, Jesus. A little vertigo. Oh, thank you for playing. Way to go, Vidhivat Madan. Callum Bowen. Honestly, I wish the music were more like the first one, because that stuff was dynamic and hopping and whatever. This was some weird-ass carnival music. That's just my opinion, though. Walking to Pillar. Yay, I did it. Finish. Woo! 3 stars across everything. What the fuck are these red stars all about? Modifiers. Oh, yeah, mirror. Fuck that noise. fast. What the shit is? All right, let's. I'm just curious about fast. I don't. Oh yeah, I guess it does seem a little bit faster, huh? Not much. Not much, mind you. Oh yeah, they're shooting really super fast, I guess. So now this is more like Lovely Planet style, right? You know, I'm curious if the times are the same, aren't they? I missed that guy. And mirror is probably just some Mario Kart bullshit. Oh, fuck off. Cool. Alright. So I think I like the Act 1 music the best, probably, huh? It's a little, the most active. Alright, so what does this do for me? Does it get me, like... Does it get me red stars or something? I'm not even sure what the fuck the red star for this one was about. Alright, let's look at mirror. Fucking look at mirror. Oh, it's gonna give us this. Alright, alright. So yeah, it is just fucking Mario Kart style mirror garbage. It says stop being a bum, went to get your charger. Well, you missed the finale, man. We are all done. We're all done with this shit. Act 4 is all fucking perfect. Except I am gonna look up these red stars real quick. I'm curious about them. I'm not going to spend another week on this, so I'm going to just kind of tab out for just a quick sec. Oh, and get my keyboard all fucking straightened out here. So what is this? Lovely Planet Arcade Red Stars. Red stars under each act. I'm gonna cheat a little and look it up. Those are the secrets hidden in each act. Okay, so it's kind of like the little hidden shit, like in the first one, right? That seems fair. That seems fair. Ba-da-ba-da. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-
So there's some little secrets we can find, huh? I already found one of them Act 1, mysteriously? I don't know. I guess we could just take a quick peek around. It's kind of late already tonight, but let's run this for a bit. Oops, I gotta... Hold on a second, I gotta change the controls. Just change the controls a little bit. Oops. Not again. Okay, there we go. That'll do it. Lock the mouse a little bit. Alright, so we gotta try to find us some secrets now. Did I not? Okay. I didn't fucking do it. I didn't change the mouse like I was gonna. Or the keyboard, rather. Okay. Now we're good. Alright, so what kind of secrets would we be looking out for? And how the fuck would we know? Oh, it's probably the fucking... It's probably the, little pictures, right? Like these things. That seems like the thing. I've seen a couple of those elsewhere. But how the hell do you trigger them? You just kind of walk into them and be like, hey, how's it going? Shoot them a little bit. I'm guessing that's what it is, anyways. So let's take a quick spin through Act 1 again. And just see what we can see. Because there's really not... Oh, ow, bastard. There's really not a whole hell of a lot you can do. I mean, you're pretty much boundary locked to this fucking teeny tiny ass squares of levels.
Now, you bastard, come on.
Whoa, whoa, that guy's trying real hard. So there's not too many different, like, nooks and crannies you can hide in. And since I don't give a fuck about time now, just take our sweet ass time. So there's this little square here, right? It's all fucking penned in. How much you want to bet that's a little secret secret? It seems like it would be a little secret secret. Whoa, whoa, careful. Careful, you little shit. And again, I mean, you can't really... Like, what constitutes getting a secret, I guess? Is the biggest ass question I've got. Oops. It's like, I mean, at least in Lovely Planet, pretty much popped a Chivo every time you found a little secret secret. For this one, it's probably a little bit more restrictive. I guess we'll take a quick spin through Act 1, see what happens. See if we can't get any more of those red circly circles filled in. Oh, oopsie. Although it may be in one of these, like you want to leave at least one of them alive so you can look around. Ah, you bastard. Maybe I'll leave that one alive because he doesn't have a gun. Haha, idiot. Oh, and he shot his dude. Oops, some friend. There we go. So leave that dude alive so I can look around. Nothing. Whole fat fuck ton of nothing. Although there's a gate over there. Does that make any difference? I can't get over there. My guess is those photo things. That's my guess. Which would explain why they gave me, like, one secret immediately. In Lovely Planet, you could jump around and go out of bounds and shit. Now it's just like you're constrained to some really tight area. I mean, they managed to pack in a decent amount into these tight areas. What act was that? That was 10, I think? Or no, I think it was... Yeah, it was 10. I'm an idiot. Check out every path here. Oops. Yeah, I guess that's fine. Whoa, excuse me. Really seeing any super obvious secret secrets. You'd figure the ones like in Act 1 are kind of obvious, right? Whoa. Maybe I just need to go through the gates? You bastard. Come on. Try trying to be all clever because I'm used to fucking Act 4 being an asshole. We just need to go through all the gates or something? Is that a secret secret? Is that the secret secret for Act 1? Is going through gates? Doesn't seem like it would be. Like here, I would expect like one of these little tiny ass side paths that you have no reason to go to be a secret secret. But maybe I'm thinking like too normally for this type of game. And as weird as fuck as this game is, maybe you just gotta be a little stupid about it. Oh, excuse me, pardon me. Like maybe I can jump over shit and get a secret secret? Ouch. I guess what I should do is check if I have any more of those. No. What was that, Act 12? 15, 16? Seems weird that I wouldn't have found another one by now. This is the one where you need to get that coin last. So what does a secret even look like here, though? Gosh dang it. I want to find at least one more secret just so I know what the fuck these are without looking it up like a fucking pleb. Have I decided on Monday's game? No, I haven't. No, I haven't. And the Steam sale was kind of rough. Cleared off my wish list pretty much. Back to blank. Oops. I don't want to go quite so fast with that. Hey, bastards, come on. Let's see if I go around. It's like, my expectation is it's those little picture frame things with little shots from Lovely Planet, right? That would make sense, I guess, in some sort of loose way. There doesn't seem to be anything like, oh, wow, you bastard. Any like little visual trick or something, right? And it doesn't seem to be like any little action thing either.
Yummy.
Oops. Ha! Ow, bitch. So like there's a little sushi thing or whatever. It looks like a little sushi thing anyways. Ah, come on now. Ah, you. Oh, you bastard. Ha! Want a hint without giving it away? I'm pretty much all the way through Act 1, aren't I? Where am I at? 20? Yeah, what's the hint? What's the hint? Because I'm probably looking in the exact wrong fashion. 20, did I just do 20? No, it's a new one. Is it like some like super weird trick shot? Like I gotta line up three or four fucking things? Ah, see there's one there. But how the fuck would I even get over there? Oh good, they got walked through walls, great. Okay, so it is the little picture frames, huh? Alright, okay. So do I just need to look at them? Oh no, that didn't work. That didn't do it, huh? Did I already see that one? No, that's dumb. Oh, there, okay. Do I have to like shoot it or something? Oh, okay, and then it turns into a planet when I get it, I guess? Guessing that's it now? Yeah, okay, so that was one of them. Alright. So it's just a fucking fetch quest, huh? Just a fetch quest. I swear I shot it though, before, and it didn't take effect or whatever. Of them until they turn. Okay. Well, that's fucking obscure as shit. Like, who would think to do that? Unless you're just dicking around. Oh, yeah, trying to get away, you fucker. Oh, that's right. They start doing fucking fog shit. Alright, may as well finish off Act 1 then. If all I need to find is a goddamn picture frame. What am I on? 24, 120, 126, huh? An obscure one on one. I think I found 17 already. I already had one before I started, like, seriously looking now. I'm guessing it was 101 and 17. Oops. Wait, this is 126. Or maybe I got the one in 126. I honestly don't know. Take a look around. Whoop. Ah, I betch. Ya betch. 17 is for the play button. Oh, really? I thought the one for the play button was like the indicator for all. Alright, maybe we'll go back and check for that one too. Alright, neither of these dudes are shooting at me. Oh yeah, okay, so it's the one. Oh, I see. So your gun starts a little sparkles. So alright, so that should be all in Act 1, yeah? Yeah. And 17. Alright, let's see what we got. What we got. So I'll have to rub my asshole all over these walls, see which ones are see-through. Yeah, okay. Yeah, hey buddy. Oh wait. Oh, does my... Is that kind of the... Yeah, okay. Interesting. Ah, fuck you, loser, you can't shoot me. Yeah, alright, so, okay, the indicator is the fucking gun doing its little sparkle thing. Ba ba da ba 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 da ba da ba ba da ba 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 da ba do do ba 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 ba. Ah, the menu village. Okay, that's what it says in the top left, yeah? So now, do I gotta rub my butt on more walls here to get through, or finish her off? Or is there a teleporter or something, or no, I bet I just need to fucking, I need to sit under the arch some more. Do I need to run through here? Go through here? I already got that. Ba-doo, doo-ba-doo-doo, doo. Alright, so what the fuck do I do here now? Time's up. Yeah, but the timer's still running and there's an exit over there. Okay, well, fuck it. Let's go back. Alright, yeah, that's the one off play, alright. Alright, so then I'll let the other three acts have the three pictures and shit. You know what? I'm happy. I'm happy with having what we got. We're not going for full-on glory, just semi-glory, so this is all fine and good. And then we're done! I kind of figured this would only be a one-weeker. Still one little weaker. A nice little change. I expected it to be a bit more shooty than puzzly. But that's okay, we kind of got combo shooty puzzly type stuff going on. That's a good transition, a good ease off of the witness. Which is fine. So yeah, I think that's it for tonight. Next stream will be Sunday night, 7 p.m. CST. That'll be speedruns for Salt Android Cactus. And then on Monday night, 7 p.m. CST, we'll be starting up a new game, which I have yet to decide. Still kind of going over survey results and kind of taking a peek at those, finding some trends and seeing what's the next little improvement we're gonna make. So looking forward to kind of making some of these changes here. I think it'll be nice and fresh and a little bit more fun, maybe a little bit more professional. Probably not, no. Who the fuck are we kidding? Not more professional. Fuck that. All right, so that's it. Thanks for watching, everybody. I will see you on Sunday. Bye-bye.